Hello children, in today's class we will learn the next topic, that is modes of seed dispersal. There are four different types of seed dispersal. First one is by animals, by water, by wind, and last one is by explosion of the seed. In the first method, by animals, how does the seed is going to transfer from one place to another place? For example, a particular human being is eating one type of fruit. After eating, he can throw the seed of a fruit wherever he is standing or he is sitting. So in that place, it is possible for that seed to grow into another one plant. Even the same thing happens by the birds also and even other animals also. This is how the seed dispersal can taken by using the animals. And in the next method, by water, the seed can transfer from one place to another place by water or with the help of the water. Then how it is possible? We can see the number of coconut trees around a seashore or bank of the river, and how and who has planted there. So this is what with the help of water, the coconut can travel or flow along with the water. Along with the coconut, it is possible for other seeds to travel or flow along with the water, and they can be possible that they can go in a particular place and they can grow into a small plants. This is how the water will help to transfer seed from one place to another place. And third one is by the wind, or with the help of the wind, the seed dispersal can take place. For example, some fruits, seeds of from some fruits will be very light, like a dandelion seeds or plant of the seed of a dandelion plant will be very light, and even Indian elm plant will be very light. So easily they can fly along with the wind, and they can fall down where the wind where the speed of the wind is going to stop. So in that particular place, it is possible for that seed to grow into another one plant. And last one is by the explosion method. For example, seeds just like lady's finger and the peas, they have the nature. Once they reach their maturity time, they are going to explosion. They will exploit themselves, and the seeds from them will come outside, and they are going to fall around or some distance. So once again the seed touches the ground, there is a possibility of growing seed into another one plant. These are how the four different types of modes of the seed dispersal. Thank you.